The band is playing, the tables are set, and the crowds are ready for the United Service Organization's 78th annual Stars and Stripes Gala. Founded in 1941, the USO supports members of the military.
I've been a military wife for 20 years.
And their families, especially during deployments.
When you're by yourself with your kids, there's nothing better than to be able to turn to a community organization that puts on programs just for you.
We deliver services. We have transitions where we help people come into and out of the military. Part of that is uniting all of the families and the connection with the military, with their community and their country. And the fourth one is something that a lot of people know USO for throughout the old years, going way back to Bob Hope, which is entertainment.
One entertainer in particular is one of tonight's honorees, Gary Sinise, also known as Forrest Gump's Lieutenant Dan. He says that role, followed by 9/11, set him on a path of military appreciation, starting with USO tours in 2003.
I remember going out those first USO tours and people would just scream Lieutenant Dan at me all the time, and they didn't know what my real name was.
Now his name, tied to a foundation that provides dozens of programs and services right here in San Diego, including meals, entertainment, and specially adapted smart homes for severely wounded veterans. The gala is the nonprofit's biggest fundraiser of the year, raising money to better serve those who serve us.
Happy to support them. They do a lot for our service members here and overseas. Obviously, part of the one of the big things they do is provide entertainment. And I'm part of the entertainment tonight, I guess.